That they're proud to support this fight, and they'll be announcing the specifics of the rebate deal where you buy a case of Tecate and to watch the fight, and you get a major portion of the pay-per-view back when you send in the rebate coupon. Tecate has really supported the sport of boxing and has been in the lead, supporting us in so many Manny Pacquiao fights. So we want to thank Tecate. It's a great pleasure that we have been able to arrange for Tim Bradley to challenge Manny Pacquiao. For those of us who have followed boxing closely, we have to be astounded by the success of Tim. He has beaten everybody in his division. You remember, he went over to England to fight Junior Witta as a 10-1 underdog and beat Witta. You remember the fight he had with Lamont Peterson, where he knocked Peterson down and won every round. His victory, one-sided, stopping Alexander. He beat Kendall Holt. He's beaten everybody that's been put in front of him. And part of that is due to his team, the people behind him. I'd like you to welcome his manager, Cameron Duncan. His father and trainer, Ray Bradley. And I'd like to call up to the microphone now his chief trainer, Yoel Diaz.
Well, good afternoon, everybody. First and foremost, I want to thank Timothy Bradley himself, his father, his family, and his wife for giving me the opportunity and believing in me from day one when they asked me to help and to be part of their team. Then I want to thank everybody that made this possible, Top Rank, HBO, Cameron Duncan, and I want to say a special thanks to Team Pacquiao, Manny, Freddie, for giving us the opportunity to show what we've been working on for many, many years. I know that a lot of people, a lot of fans, don't think Tim should be in this position, but you know what? You gotta really know Tim Bradley to judge him. He's a great person in and out of the ring. He's one of the hardest working fighters I've ever met. And I know that June 9th is gonna be a great fight. And I respect every opponent, every team, every opposite opponent that we face. I give them their respect. But one thing I'm gonna tell you, that night, we come to fight, not to make friends. We're gonna be there that night to defeat Manny Pacquiao. I train my fighter not to show up. We're not gonna go to that event just to show up and look good and put up a performance. We're gonna be there that night ready to win the fight. I'm gonna prepare Tim Bradley along with my team to go to war and take that throne from Manny Pacquiao. With all respect, we're gonna be victorious that night. Thank you very much.